We come with where the rich owe you the rest. Where I fought their battle in this land, that on that fight for the land. Not find justice.
Yeah.
Just find me a grave.
I knew this guy from Texas. He said, somebody wants to in Texas. They're about 2 seconds away from
pulling up.
Like, nobody, it's, if they call somebody, they're really, really angry.
Yeah, like, showing you on the day.
Yeah,
they're moving
away.
You're looking at, like, all those cars that are, like, scratched.
Oh, and then, like, they just kept looking around for
me. I mean, like, a couple of years ago, I was at my house in Jerusalem.
Not a
crash,
not a cry,
just trying to
not a
rant. Like, wow, okay.
I'm not a reason.
Like, how is
it okay? I'm not a debate. And I swear that I'm no one's example. I'm not a number. I'm not a crusade. War is older than mankind. Younger than grace. Won't you bury me?
Do you have a
roommate? From the Iron Cross Medal. From the statues that widows and sisters mine. From the newspaper clippings and
microphones.
From the sex of this world. I'll no longer taste. Won't you bury me far from my uniform?
Yeah,
I remember my face. Merciful God.
Yeah, like gymnastics.
Right, it's like, I'm gonna go for gymnastics. Put me on the futsal team for